is Erin LeFevers. I teach 12 AP, which is Literature and Composition. This class goes through and we study the major literary periods through English history, starting with the Renaissance and Shakespeare all the way into Modernism, which is up to modern day. In each section, we cover not only literature, but we also do poetry, nonfiction, and essay prep for the three different types of essays that the students will encounter on the AP exam, as well as classes that they'll encounter in college.